Brown started this drive at their own 45-yard line. Play action. Kizer over the middle. Intercepted. Picked off by Telvin Smith. Down the sideline at the 40. He cuts back there. He's trying to reverse field. And Smith is tackled at the 33.
And he expects the defensive players to step up to bite on the play fake. Well, it's not a great play fake. And Telvin Smith just drops right back into that kind of sloppy post that's being run in his zone area. You saw Kizer's eyes there. He didn't even try and locate the underneath coverage. If he had.
And they spot the ball at the 10-yard line. It's first and goal for Jacksonville. And Bortles off the play fake, looking for Mercedes Lewis. He's got him for the touchdown. The fifth touchdown this season for Lewis.
In the backfield, they make a play fake to him that's not great. You got a lot of guys crossing and doing all that. But all eyes are on Leonard Fournette.